The T2 GTN system allows for up to 10 millimeters of active mechanical compression. After nail insertion and distal locking, place a partially threaded locking screw in the targeted dynamic compression hole. Thread the external compression device into the nail holding screw and compress the nail with clockwise revolutions. After inserting the second locking screw into the static hole, the external compression device may be removed.